Outside my window, in the courtyard of the world, the gentle rain was falling. No breath of wind, no cry of beast or bird, too quiet, too still, I turned to see the raindrops like a thousand poets' words splash their circles on the stones and seem to wash over everything with love. And for a moment the courtyard heard